This was shocking behavior. And I actually was so taken aback, especially in this kind of environment that we're working in right now, where you have lawmakers and reporters, quite frankly, who are scared to go to work every day. And it took me aback so much so that I didn't even have the presence of mind to record this interaction. This is the kind of behavior that would get you expelled from school. It's the kind of behavior that a parent would never tolerate from a child, let alone a member of Congress. I have covered Washington politics. I've been on the campaign trail for about a decade now, and I've never seen a lawmaker, an elected official, or, you know, really anyone in a professional setting behave in such a manner. But I think, as you pointed out, what's most troubling about all of this is that cumulatively, what we've seen over the course of this week is just the latest series of data points of a disturbing trend of an information crisis and of an erosion of political and civil norms in some political circles.